our own customers who explore the wine culture and the wine drinking habits and want to participate and open their own stores in an entrepreneurial setup. We are offering for our franchisees the full package and hold their hands from the very first day in the training in our training center to afterwards operating their store successfully. And this has proven to be very successful, since we also discovered a strong movement for being your own boss and having an entrepreneurial spirit and want to do something on your own rather than being a small piece in a large organization.
And in terms of like the wine drinking culture in China, which is of course been again growing really rapidly, younger people, what kinds of wines do they really prefer? What kinds of taste? What's the taste palette like when it comes to wine?
Yeah, it is pretty surprising. It was very surprising specifically this summer for ourselves, because wine has been associated in China mainly with French and red, preferably from Bordeaux. This is where we started off with. However, it came very, very different by targeting only the end consumer, meaning those young, interested, open-minded people who actively drink wine by themselves for their own enjoyment. And this has changed the picture of the wines our customers prefer, actually, quite dramatically. We have this summer had the very first time that 8 of our best